Do not mistake anger for petty spite. Only one of them may be righteous.
Loden of Deviri was nicknamed the Prince of Fire, a mocking title, for he ruled over nothing, least of all himself.
I see you drifting among the isles of my kingdom. If it weren't for that manic little imp, he's got it in for you. If you're not a complete idiot, you'll see that we should help one another. I'm the rightful king of Deviri. So the imp's taxes are my taxes. If these Dax have a problem with that, then you can make problems for them, can't you?
The most petty and trivial things could spark Loden's anger, but the flames quickly rose.
Damnation! This absurd contraption has broken down again! Fix it for me. I need all the power I can get.
So everything was met with anger, and anger was his undoing.
The Undercroft is an ulcer in the guts of Deviri. Something's happening down there. I can feel it. Sort it out, for void's sake.
Thank you. death itself.
Has drawn void angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Duviri may fall to something worse even than Thrax. Globes of ambient void energy hover around you. Collect them to seal the breaches. As you would staunch the wounds of a comrade.
Rally!
The performance will commence.
Will be freed. Do not allow that to happen. The Void Angels are unrelenting. You are all that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast.
The NT. anticipation while you can.
The rupture is closed. The paradox stabilizes.
Friends and family were scorched and retreated away from him, so his rage became like a stone in his chest, weighing him down.
Near where the succession scrolls are hidden. If that wretched imp hasn't burnt them all, that is. What are you waiting for? Find them!
Loden turned his anger inward and found the source. Not the world of folly and betrayal, but his own shortcomings.
Does that brat on the throne have any idea how often I've had to send forces into the Undercroft to clean up his mess? Maybe you'll do a better job. See what's amiss.
Thank you.
defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats. The winds blow fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands. Begins. Incoming. Stand fast.
Do not doubt. We'll all be able to see.
Already half won. The enemy musters for a fresh assault. Hold the line. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches.
participation while you can.
Like ashes, the enemy has been scattered to the void.
He saw there was nothing righteous or noble about his anger. It was just the raving of a petty, paltry man.
Ancestors shattered. He's trying to erase my proof of ancestry. Rebuild my great-grandmother's shrine at once! I'll never get the chance, because they hate me! Everyone hates me! But guess what? I hate myself more!
Oh!
You will need my Orvius to challenge this Ouroworm. Find it.
The fire within Loden was his anger. Unable to control it, thus was he consumed. Behold, the great dragon of Loden.
Subdue Loden's Ouroworm before all Duviri is consumed by his anger.
You play with fire, fool!
Cannot be subdued out in the open. Use the Orvius and find a way to force it back to its lair.
Off!
You are nothing more than a passenger. Seize control. That bind. most dangerous, for they have nothing left to lose. Emotion is no longer in turmoil. The calm of the true warrior has prevailed.
What happened? Oh, my head. Why can't I remember?